love that word, filament. It embodies so much of the human condition, you know. It's this fragile thing and yet endures incredible heat and electricity running through it for years. It throws all this light out in the world, and yet it's this thin strand. You know, we all are fragile in a certain way, but we also have this incredible capacity to endure.